हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास, सेकेंड स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स। टुडे वी लर्न हियर रिलेशन बिटवीन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन। मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन, सी हियर विच इज़ द रिलेशन इन द मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन। ऑलरेडी वी लर्न terms of used multiplication and division. First, see here, 5 multiplied by 4 is equal to 20, is equal to 10, 20. This is a first factor, this one is a second factor, and call this one answer product, call this one product. See here, 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. This is your dividend. Dividend. This is your divisor. Divisor. And this one is your quotient. This one is your quotient. Okay. Now, see here, which is the relation? 5 times 4 is 20. Okay. Now, 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4, and 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Now, see, 5, 4 is equal to 20. Here, coming answer and first factor divided there, you got their second factor. Then, product divided by second factor, that time you get your first factor. Understand? Understand? Okay, and one fact is there, division is the inverse of multiplication. Inverse of multiplication, see here, 8 to the 16. Now, 16 divided by 8 is equal to 2, and 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8, is equal to 8, that type you do here, that type you do. This is a simple. First one, write there multiplications, product, first factor. Product is a dividend plus first factor is a divisor plus, and their quotient is a second factor. Then dividend is product, divisor is a second factor, answer is a first factor. Okay, now open your textbook, change the multiplication to division. One has been done. See, 5 4 is 20, 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4, 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. 9 5 is 45. 45 divided by 9. 9 5 is 45. And 45 divided by 5. 5 9 is 45. 8 4 is 32. 8 4 is 32. 32 divided by 8. 4 is 32 divided by 4. 8 is. Next one, 8 to the 16. 16 divided by 8 is equal to 2. 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8. Fill in the boxes. 5 3 is 15. 5 3 is 15. 15 divided by 3. 3 5 is 15, right there. 3 5 is 15. 15 divided by 5, 5 3 is 15, 6 4 is 24, 24 divided by 6 is equal to 4, 24 divided by 4 is equal to 6, means here product, dividend, first factor, divisor, second factor, answer. All of you understand how to do? C and D is your homework. C and D is your homework. Next one, simple division. Simple division. See how many groups to there? 8 divided by 2. 8 divided by 2. That time what you do? 8 divided by 2. 2 1 za 2, 2 2 za 4, 2 3 za 6, 2 4 za 8. 4 groups are there. 4 groups are there. 16 divided by 2, 8 groups are there. 10 divided by 2, 10, 2 5 za 10. 18 divided by 2, 2 9 za 18. 18 divided by 3, 3 6 za 18. 21 divided by 3, 3 7 za. 24 divided by 3, 3 8 za. 27 divided by 3, 3 9 za. Next one. How many groups of 4 are there? Use the table. 24 divided by 4 is equal to 7. 32 divided by 4, 8 za. 36 divided by 4, 40 divided by 4. Okay. Next one. Find the quotient. 10 divided by 10, 10 ones are 10. 35 divided by 5, 5 sevens are 35. 60 divided by 6, 6 tens are 60. If you ahead the table, that time you write the answer. Okay. 63 divided by 7. 7 9s are 48 divided by 6. Same answer. Remembered which 6, say 6 table and write there 6 8s are 70 divided by 10. 7s are 72 divided by 9. 9 8s are 72. 56 divided by 8. 56 divided by 8. 8 7s are 45 divided by 5. 5 9s are 40 divided by 8. 8 5s are 54 divided by 9. 9 6s are 35 divided by 7. 5s are 72 divided by 8. 9 8s are 27 divided by 9. 9 3s are 100 divided by 10. 10 10s are 100. 10 10s are 100. Next one. Hort's question is there. Hort's question is there. Here is dog. Here is bone. Okay. There are some steps. Dog want that bone. What you do? First we solve this one. Steps. 3 4 is 12 minus 0 plus 7 minus 9. Okay. Now 12 minus 0, 12. 12 plus 7. 12 plus 7, 19. 19 minus 9 is equal to 10. Is equal to 10. 15 divided by 3. 5 3 is 15. Plus 5 minus 0 plus 1. 5 plus 5, 10. Plus 1, 11. 3 3 is 9. Minus 1 divided by 2. 8 divided by 2. 2 4 is 8. Here is rabbit. Rabbit on their carrot. There are so many steps we solve here. Here is right and here is bread. Butter is there. They want that one. We solve this one step, then that go here and take this. All of you understand? Today's homework is there. Page number 71, 72, and 73 completed. Okay. Here division topic also completed. And student regularly behind the table. Okay. Thank you.